course, he's going to take the ball. People are backing off a little bit too much. You have to go in tight on him right there and not allow that cross to come in. Great run. Slashing run in behind the defender. Joe Cannon really has no chance of saving that ball. It comes so fast when it's at full speed. And there's the flip celebration.